I'm so... Oxsana Grishina.
Say that one more time. Grishina.
Grishina.
I love her accent. I really do. We were recently in a swimsuit feature. Did you have fun on that shoot?
Oh, yes. It was amazing shoot. Yes, and it's always... exciting to work with Mike Nevyuk's and you know so many beautiful girls, sexy models. Wow, yeah.
I saw her off to the side jumping with the surfboard and doing all these leaps in the air.
Oh yes, right. And I saw your shot in magazine. Wow, amazing guys.
I was giving my blue steel. Yeah. Show me your blue steel. So we both have the similar gymnastics backgrounds. I don't know if you know that. Did you get a chance to go see the little gymnast over there?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't have a chance because so busy time here. So, but yeah, I miss it. I would like to watch that the girls. It's remind me about my past, and yes, it's so wonderful.
So you competed the other night.
Yes. And
can you tell us how you did? How did you feel about it?
I feel good because I'm in top three and I'm so happy I got qualified for Olympia this year, and it was my goal actually, and wow, yeah, I'm really happy.
That's so exciting. Do you have any idea what you're going to be wearing? What's your routine going to be like at the Olympia, or can you share that information?
You know, actually this routine, it was new routine, so I want to do it on Olympia stage again. I just will change something inside of my routine, but I'm gonna be puppies on Olympia stage. I love my puppy costume.
Are we gonna have any like fireworks going off from the front of the stage and pyrotechnics?
Well, it's a good idea, right? Yeah.
We'll have like a rock band playing in the back.
Awesome. Yeah.
I've got ideas for you.
Yeah, wow.
We should collaborate on the costume.
Right. Yeah, I will think about it.
I want you to be in my, I started a comic book.
One more time?
A comic book.
Comic book?
Like characters.
Ooh.
I want you to be in that.
Oh.
What do you think? I see her wheels spinning. She's getting ideas.
Yeah, it's a good idea, right? You make me think about it.
Yeah. I loved your avatar.
Oh, yes. It's my... Actually, all my performance is my favorite. You know, it's difficult to choose some which I really like. I really love Avatar. Is all performance is some memory from my past. This performance actually,
and
is not just routine. It's a story of my true life. That's why I share this.
What town did you grow up?
Country? You mean?
What town?
Town. It's Russian town, Russian city, Kaliningrad. It's former Germany city. It's near with Poland and Germany. So, yeah.
That's amazing. And how long have you been in the States?
It's gonna be 6 years soon.
Do you love the palm trees and the beaches and the sunshine?
Oh my God, of course. I love. It's so different compared to Russia, you know, and I miss Russia, but not anymore.
Well, can I get you to do a plant with me?
Yeah.
Can we bust one out for old times' sake? We did this at the Ironman booth, like 2009. We were both doing handstands and stuff. Are you ready?
Oh, of course.
Let's do
yes,
it.
Let's
do it.
It.
Okay.
Yeah.
So good to see you. Thank you for interviewing with us. I can't wait to see you at the Olympia.
Yes!
Yay!
Thank you.